Northeast Ohio got slammed with storms last night, which meant that my shop had water on the floor this morning. Luckily, I have an 8-gallon DeWalt dry and wet vac to help me clean up this mess. With the utility nozzle, I was able to sweep up all of that water and debris, as you can see. When the tank is full, all you have to do is roll the canister and either dump it out like I did, or there is a drain port on the front. I also have a really powerful DeWalt fan that helped dry the rest of the floor. If you have any questions about either of these products, I do have full reviews on my YouTube channel. Check it out.